Coach, you guys are about a week into fall practice. Talk about the progress the team has made so far.
You know, offensively, we swung the bats pretty well today. We're getting better every day. And, you know, like everybody said and through all the interviews in the past, you know, few days, you know, we've installed a lot of new things to these guys. And what usually happens to a freshman, especially 20 new freshmen, you're going to take some steps backwards, you know. And right now they don't get to be the athletes that they're going to be. They don't get to just flat out and play and feel the freedom to just go out and play. Right now they're having to think before they play sometimes, and we're trying to get them out of that. We talk to them about, hey, just play baseball like you always have. Unfortunately, when you throw a lot of information in them, it's not that easy. But they're taking to it really well. They're a great group. They're competing real well. Offensively, their swings are really nice and short at this moment and taking some good at-bats. And, you know, we like their progress.
Big news on the field in New York today, R.A. Dickey, a former pupil of yours. You were a pitching coach for him when he was at Tennessee. He got his 20th win. Let's talk about just what an incredible achievement that is for R.A.
Oh, well, you know, couldn't happen to a better kid. Everybody in Tennessee is proud of him. No one's more proud of him than I am. That feat and the way he's dominating, the strikeouts and the things that he's doing, unbelievable. My hope now is that Cy Young for him. I'm hoping, you know, hopefully he gets another. He does get one more start next Tuesday. I know that. Hopefully he can get another W there. His ERA is so good, and his strikeouts are just, for a knuckleball guy, this has never been seen before. That's why everybody's so excited about it. But, you know, his competitiveness, the shape that he's always been in, that's why, you know, nobody throws knuckleballs at 80 miles an hour, which he does. And that's a tribute to his conditioning program, his mental toughness, and the great person and kid he was and is.